front of Barnesville High School, where an SUV-type vehicle came across the lawn in that direction, rolled over at least once, coming to rest right here on the front lawn on West Main Street, Barnesville High School. One person is being worked on right now by rescue. Still uncertain as to the extent of the injuries. INSOs will bring you updates as they become available. Apparently this person will be transported. The vehicle, as you can see, sustained significant damage. This is a serious rollover. Again, we're right in front of Barnesville High School, as you can see.